The Georgia State Patrol says there were less injuries on the roads this Thanksgiving weekend, but more crashes and deaths than in 2011. The holiday weekend runs from 6 p.m. on Wednesday through midnight Sunday. The latest count from GSP is 559 crashes, up from 466 last year. There were 230 injuries related to traffic accidents this year. Now, last year, there were 303. The number of deaths has increased. 19 people have died statewide. In 2011, 18 people lost their lives in traffic accidents.